everybody. Welcome to the Youth Guidance Festival. As you see around you, there's a lot of business out here, basically for the youth, basically just to educate them financially, you know, all that type of stuff. You got Chase over there. You got the Youth Guidance Bright Future table. You got the Kids First Chicago, Chicago Early Learning. This year, what I'm going to be doing is going to be doing a lot of youth programs. I want to engage myself in the youth. As I'm getting older, I know that I have to leave something for them to be inspired and inspirated. And that's what's most important. Because back then, there was somebody that was just like me when I was younger that left something for me. Now it's my turn. So that's what all that matters. So if you see around you, you know, there's kids, there's a lot of adults around here that's basically doing a lot of stuff. They even got robots over there that kids are building. That's amazing right there. You don't see that every day. So we're definitely doing something big. We're doing something awesome this year. I cannot wait for y'all to come on this journey with me. I gotta get some footage because I'm going out of town soon. Yes, I'm doing out of town shows. So it's going to be magical. This year is the year and everything else. And I just can't wait for y'all to just come on this journey with me. So I love you all. Thank you for being here still. And God bless you. And come on this journey with me.